Guys, so today we're gonna be reacting to more of T-ARA. Now, I am really excited about this because the reason I chose this song and this music video is because they recently did a live where they performed this song and Roly Poly, and I'm really excited to watch that. So what I'm gonna be doing is I was thinking maybe I should do if you know react to the song or if it has a music video, and it does. It says here this is the dance version. So yeah, I'm gonna be reacting to a video, and in the same video I'm gonna be doing their recently live. I know it is not all the members. I think it was five or four members, I think. So yeah, even though there is no members, that's gonna be my first time watching T-ARA live. So I'm really hype. I want to see how they are doing like in present. But yeah, we got Sexy Love. And I hear you guys. I'm gonna be reacting to the other music videos that you guys want me to react to, so don't worry, those are coming. Sorry that it took me this long to put out a T-ARA video, but yeah, I'm really excited. I've been hearing T-ARA all day, all night. They have become one of my favorite K-pop groups ever. They are really up there. They are like my top three groups right now. And that is insane. But yeah, let's go. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Oh, this is loud and I like it. I love how cool the concepts are. Also, I have two bias now. I have Jijim, I think that is how you're supposed to say name, and Human. Now, Human bias wrecked me like crazy on the number one music video. So I got those two. I know there is a third member that I don't always like recognize, but you guys have been telling me, so yeah. I might say it again in this video. So this is from their 7 mini album. Is that Gigi? Is that... It kind of looked like her, but... Bro, this is... I like that all T-ARA videos has like two parts, like a dance version and like a story version. Like, they are really long. Bro, who is that? Yeah, I was. Oh my god! Bro! So, is there a missing member here? You guys will let me know. I don't think so, but. I'm so ready! What the heck? What was it with that beat? Okay. I brought a hype. This is going to get down. Oh, fuck! Fuck! I'm sorry. Let me go back. Let me go back to the beat. Okay. Because I got it loud, but like the volume. Bro, what's that with the robot dance? Like, what the fuck? Bro, Yumi looks so freaking badass. Look at her. Oh god. Sexy love. What? Bro! I like that, bro, because that is crazy. Oh! They are all so pretty! Let's for day! Oh my god! Why do they have to do that there? Why do they have to do that there? I was not expecting that! Does that change the camera angle? Oh! Bro, you make less! I'm killing me! I think it was her! I like that! Bro! What? I'm gonna say it. Bro, this is like a movie. I'm gonna say it. This might be my favorite choreo. This might be, like, I don't know, because SNSD have, like the best choreos. And I love Irene and Silgi Naughty. Sorry. But I don't know. There's something about with the beat. Like, this might be my new favorite choreo. Bro, if they, like, well, they're gonna do it live, but oh my god. I can't wait. Guys, let's just jump right straight to that reaction. Okay, guys, so we got the live performance. This was recent. It was like days ago. So, bro, I want to see how they do this. Okay, let me turn up the volume. Bro, this song and the choreo. Oh! What? Hold on. Who is this? Who is this girl? Oh god damn, girl! Oh my god! Is that Yumi? I saw that outfit on Instagram! So many. Ooh, so it's Jane? Luca! I'm done! Ooh, who is? Okay. They look so different right now. Who are these two? So we got the four members. I thought it was gonna be five, but bro, Jijion looks so freaking gorgeous. Yumi looks absolutely stunning. And these two oh my god. T-ARA, what are you doing to me? Is this what I'm gonna be doing with it live? This is my first time watching them live, so... Bruh! These two together are a trouble. You need to know I can deal with you too. Bro, these two are killing me in those black suits. What is happening? What is happening? Because I'm gonna lose my mind. What is happening? Bro, is this how their stage presence are? Like, they're confident, bro! Look at this! I just love this so much! I don't know what to say. Look at bro, like that! That's so oh my god, this dude! T-ARA, what are you doing to me? So they are changing to the, like, the previous performance? Yeah, when they were all, oh, that's so sweet. So she's going to be doing the... Oh my god. I need a break. Oh my god, I need a break. I can't deal with this stuff. You know what? I can't deal with this stuff. Wow! I don't know what to say. I swear, if I didn't know that SNSD were like, you know, a thing, like a group, and instead of doing my full journey with SNSD, and I would have done like T-ARA first, bro, SNSD and T-ARA has to be my top groups of all time, and that I think that is not going to change. T-ARA has moved to my... Look at this! They are destroying this stage! With the choreo, with the voice, I mean, the vocals, the voice, I don't know what to say. Their presence, their visuals, to these two! Jihyun and Hyunmin need to stop because I'm gonna die, okay? This is too good! Outfit. And these two right here as well, they are explosion! Bro, look at that! They even did the... What? How you do that, bro? Look at that! I'm done. I'm done. I'm done. T-ARA has to be my second most favorite group. I'm not joking. I'm not joking! This is what I love. I was like, you know what? I'm gonna try K-pop. It was because of this performance and these songs. Because, oh my god. Does T-ARA has a bad song? Oh, I can't imagine the roly-poly performance. Thank you so much for watching. I'm gonna be doing the other music videos. And then I'm gonna be start doing like maybe the guides and maybe... you know, I'm gonna start doing the live performance. Then maybe the dance practice you guys told me that they have. So yeah, I will see you in my next video, guys. See ya.